figuring out a plan.
The asteroid's held by a few gravity tethers. There's no emergency shutdown. I'll have to disable them the hard way. Back the SOS beacon on the surface.
Okay. figure out a plan?
The asteroid's held by a few gravity tethers. There's no emergency shutdown. I'll have to disable them the hard way. I have the SOS beacon on the surface.
Okay.
Gravity tethers offline. Interior tethers at full power.
SOS beacon on the surface.
Okay.
Come on.
tether disengaged. Gravity tethers offline. Interior tethers at full power.
Thank you.
disengaged. Tethered. Untrained personnel must leave the mining bay immediately. Disengaged. Warning. Payload 8772 is no longer tethered. Untrained personnel must leave the mining bay immediately. Vacuum. exiting zero gravity.
Thank you. working. The beacon's online, broadcasting wideband. I'll align the receiver. This will take a minute. Head on back to the tram station.
The beacon's away. I'm aligning the... Wait. Array receiver not responding. Oh, shit.
The comms array. We never fixed it. Guess it wasn't a broken encoder.
Then let's hope that 48 hours estimate was wrong, too. No comms, no rescue. Take the tram to the bridge. I'll hack open the door to communications. You see what's happening with the array. And don't worry about Nicole. Like Hammond said, she'll do the smart thing.
There's something near you. A sealed room.
Security override.
Some kind of homebrewed security lockdown.
The miners locked up some nice gear. Too bad. I could have put it to work.
You still could, if we find the right rig codes.
The captain's rig won't get me in?
No, that lockdown's a custom job. But I can use the captain's codes to create an override framework. Didn't you find a senior officer's rig? A few more like that, and we're in business. Okay, framework's done. Find the rigs, download their codes into a bridge console, and it'll build you a master security override.
Cannot determine clearance level. Master security override required. Zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
Engineering log. Chief Engineer Ariel Rousseau reporting. What did I think? The only thing I remember clearly is that engine infection. I went into the chamber, and instead of the primary engine, there was... machine again. I can still hear that pumping. The distance. It's almost peaceful. Could that help me sleep? If I can get close enough. Yeah. Go right inside, maybe, where it's warm and dark? Ooh. Yeah. That makes sense.
Medical. consumption. Please stand by.
Just shocked in. The USM Valor. They must have heard our SOS.
That fast? What's a military ship doing way out here?
Out on patrol? Whatever, right now I take a rescue from a fucking magpie. Head for communications. Once we fix the comms array, we can get all the answers we need.
On local comms.
Whatever's wrong with the comms array is spreading?
No, that's not it. So, the door to communications should be open. You can head down to the comms control station. And, Isaac, watch what you say. I think someone's listening in.
Log retrieved.
Fine, then we'll waste more time to record this. Satisfied?
No, I'm not satisfied. We have a dead miner. We can't sedate Bran Harris.
Wasn't Harris originally your patient? Could have warned us that he'd go berserk.
Captain, Harris is suffering from a dementia that we don't fully understand. He was making progress until Dr. Mercer took his case over my objections.
I've read them. And frankly, this vendetta against Dr. Mercer just sounds like more of your bigotry.
My what?
Do you deny that you've counseled members of our church and turned them against Unitology?
I'm telling you that Mercer's treatments are immoral and dangerous. And why does he keep taking Harris to hydroponics? Medical is a sanctuary, not Mercer's private lab, so stop covering for him.
More accusations, but still no proof. You know your way out.
He won't stop with Brian Harris, Captain. You know that.
Tracking related rig activity. Communications array offline. A repair technician has been notified.
Communications log. First comms operator Bailey reporting. I want this on record. The ship is under attack, but Captain Matthias has refused to issue a distress call. And we all know why. This whole operation is illegal. Aegis 7 was sealed off. They knew it, we knew it, and we all kept our mouths shut. That ends now. Mayday, mayday, mayday. This is USG Ishimura calling C. Wait, what the hell? Jesus. They took the whole comms array offline. It's over.
Unsent message retrieved from array buffer.
Progress report, Captain Benjamin Matthias to Paragon Jordan, Una. This will be my last transmission. Afterwards, I'll make sure our pilgrimage can be completed without interference.
Unsent message retrieved from array buffer.
Progress report, Captain Benjamin Matthias to Paragon Jordan, Una. This will be my last transmission. Afterwards, I'll make sure our pilgrimage can be completed without interference. We have successfully brought the Holy Marker on board. Dr. Kyne, an expert on the original marker, is deciphering its secrets. Forgive me for quarantining you just 7. Director Eckhart's work may have been inconvenienced, but they're suffering some sort of epidemic. Regardless, Planet Crack begins tomorrow on schedule. CEC can scratch out its illegal operation now that the true prize is ours. Let's see Earth go try to cover this up. Altman be praised. Matthias out.
Clearance confirmed.
Valor's in a holding position. House of Comms array.
Fry? Someone hot-wired the dishes together and blew up the system.
So we're screwed.
No, it was sloppy work. Some of the dishes are intact. If I replace them and create a new circuit with no gaps, we could broadcast a signal. Short range only, but it should work.
Okay, do it. I'll, keep an eye on things here.
Confirmed.
sending a channel to the Valor.
USM Valor, broadcasting on all frequencies to USG Ishimura in response to your SOS. We've picked up your escape pod number 47 and are en route to your position. This message will repeat every 30 seconds until you respond.
Escape pod?
Oh, fuck. The pod Hammond jettisoned. It had Chip. That creature was inside.
No. USM Valor, come in! Come in, Valor! Ugh, her signal isn't strong enough.
Can we deploy the long-range antenna?
No, something's blocking the blast doors over the comms array. The hell?
There'll be a manual release over at maintenance. I'll go. Keep trying to reach them.
hydroponics.
Dr. Elizabeth Cross, to all survivors.
Thank you.
Security request retrieved.
Hello, security. This is Dr. Croston, hydroponics. Something just hit the hull near food storage. We think it's a rogue asteroid. I have people injured from decompression. We need medics and crowd control right away. Oh my god. What the hell is this? Everyone out of food storage!
Mind me recording to you. You lose language. So green. Here, there are worse places to work discreetly. They keep poisons here that would never be allowed near medical, and now it's a crime to have it. I have not. It's a human watch, for example. Remember your last main surgery? Stasis with consciousness? Quite useful. If only I hadn't wasted so much osmium on my last module design. It hurts. And how do you feel now? Dead. Awake? Oh. Then perhaps it's time for your first real hunt.
doors obstructed. Please contact a repair technician.
Still can't reach the Valor. What's happening with the antenna?
It's blocked by... It's the Leviathan. It must have snagged on the comms array after we spaced it. It's not coming off without a fight.
Isaac, there's no time.
There is if I use the ADS cannons. Manual targeting like before. I can shoot it right off the hull. I got this. You focus on the Valor.
Will do.
Targeting enabled.
Try the antenna's manual release again.
Do it. I've got a transmission loaded and ready to go.
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
Valor, this is Kendra Daniels on the USG Ishimura. Do not open the escape pod. Repeat, do not open that escape pod. Do you read? We're too late.
The Valor!
It's heading right for you!
Brace yourself!
What happened? Something shook the whole crew deck. What hit us? An asteroid?
Those things got onto the Valor. A rescue ship. They found your escape pod. And the one that used to be Chen. It...
God damn it!
The Valor's scrap. By the time another ship hears the SOS beacon, we'll all be dead.
No, that's what I was telling you. I found an executive shuttle on the crew deck. Intact.
And the log says that shuttle's missing its singularity core. It can't get us home.
Wait. Maybe it can. If the Valor's singularity core is okay, I could salvage it, install it on that shuttle, we're fucking out of here.
Where's the Valor now?
It's near comms.
Keep us stable. Isaac, I'll grab a suit and EVA onto the Valor. Meet me there. We'll find that core together. Let CEC clean up their own mess. I'm saving what I can.
Zero gravity.
Isaac, I'm on board. The Valor's trashed, but I can make it to the bridge. The hell was that?
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
Thank you.
Isaac, we have a problem. The Valor's carrying a 12-megaton warhead. The crash hit the torpedo bay hard. I need you to handle that nuke right away, before something sets it off.
Handle 12 megatons? You know I'm not a nuclear engineer, right?
I don't need you to be. Just stabilize the warhead and eject it away from the Ishimura.
Christ, Hammond.
No one trained you to carve up monsters with a plasma cutter either. You haven't let us down yet. Had stasis units on their armor. When they were turned, those units merged right into their bodies, changed them. They're fucking fast, Isaac. Stay sharp.
To all hands. We have been boarded by hostile forces. Hostiles are alien. Repeat, alien and extremely dangerous. All personnel to arms. Fire at will.
Speak with you.
Who is this?
Dr. Terrence Kyne, the Ishimura's chief science officer. I studied the marker for the church.
I'm done talking to Unitologists.
But the planet won't rest until the marker is returned. You can't leave.
Watch me.
Caution. Radiation hazard. Caution. Radiation hazard.